Namaskaram, this is Yoga Shekhar on behalf of Greenwoods Resort Tekadi. Hope you are doing well. I'm here at the Periyar Tiger Reserve. I'm going to do it Pugmark Trail, a self-guided trekking program. It is soft trekking. I'm going to do it inside Periyar Tiger Reserve. It's a self-guided trekking, so I'm going to walk on it. So I'm just inside Periyar Tiger Reserve. You can have a look what we can able to have on this Periyar Tiger Reserve offering on Pugmark Trail. So once we started walk, we just the road will lead you to the Rajiv Gandhi complex. From there, we have to walk on our right side, which means the right side while you're walking up. So they are having a signboards and other things. So we're gonna have walk on it. We come to know what the Pugmark Trail is gonna offer. Some endemic. They are saying that it is a very very good place to explore. To know about the Western Ghats. Yes, Western Ghats is the only place as a mother for many species, and not only the animals and insects. Yes, many endemic trees also up here. Wow, they're having a very good nice signboard which is stating that Periyar Tiger Reserve, as well as the trees and the they have a red whispered bulbul. Yeah, trees, birds, flowers. They're having all type of a signboard which states that it is giving a very good knowledge to the trekkers who don't want no need trekking guide to show another thing. It is a self-explanatory, and I need to say that it is really a calm experience. People who want to experience the jungle themselves, that's a perfect choice, I need to say. Wow, what a clear indication board and very good carving. I need to say that they have a fantastic carving on the stone about the birds, their name and everything, or and shadow trust. Yeah, wow, it is really good, because see the trees up here, there are very unique to this place, I need to say that. And hope everybody knows the name itself, it says it is jungle of a teakwood. I'm seeing a very very good and a long high tree around here. Wow.